Place the battery in a weatherproof case within 6 feet of the control box. Attach the battery harness wires to the terminals of the battery. Be sure to attach the black wire to the negative terminal and the red wire to the positive. Reverse connection will damage the control board. Plug the transformer into the electrical outlet. If the electrical outlet is located outdoors, both the outlet and the transformer should be protected with a weatherproof housing.